Hey, it's Em here. Good morning. I'm back at the San Francisco Japanese Tea Gardens. I wanted to come back and film and capture this astounding Buddha that sits here within the Japanese gardens. This Buddha was actually cast in 1790, and it was a gift that was given to the San Francisco Japanese Tea Gardens in 1949. But the cast iron, the bronze, was actually cast in 1790. So it is amazing Buddha. It sits here overlooking the gardens. And what I wanted to share with you as well is the illuminating light that surrounds this Buddha. This is mystical. This is ethereal. This is what I'm talking about, people. When I say seeing, you can see it. You can feel the energy that exists here. And the circle beyond the Buddha represents enlightenment, and that's exactly what you'll find here. Again, the cast iron is phenomenal. People come from all over the world to visit this Buddha, and so I wanted to share it with you today so that you can understand the concept of seeing is also a feeling and connecting, whether it's with a pond or a waterfall or a tree or a bronze cast Buddha. It's about connecting to a different level of energy and experiencing the mystical and ethereal light that lives and breathes beyond the visible. So thank you so much for joining me today. Thank you for being a part of Zen Living, and I look forward to many more of these experiences so that I can share with you. Thanks so much, and I'll see you soon.